The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, accompanied by Heather Ray from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, the Queen, Jessica Ahmed.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
And here they come.
And accompanied by Jaclyn, representing the Awesome Ones, from California, Michala.
This superstar has a lot of confidence, a lot of pride, but there's also a lot of respect for their opposition tonight.
Oh, I get it. Great mind games at work.
No, Corey, just respect.
Oh, so this superstar is just an idiot. Got it.
One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
This superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here. But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late. A competitor who's going to use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight. From the middle rope.
She dodged that one nicely.
The opposition slips out of the way. Oh, right to the face. Right suplex.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
She flips it back on her.
She saw that one coming.
Hits the mark. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She's beginning to flag a little. Able to get the advantage here.
This is a very powerful.
Just one step ahead. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Adjusts it and reverses it. Missed timing with that springboard. Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. Double stomp. Sit out slam. From the middle rope. Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. She has to figure something out quickly to cover. No, a kick out.
She shows that she's far from finished. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Answering back. That could be the spark she was looking for. She just turned it around. Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Oh.
couple of curb stomps.
We all know what she's looking to do next. Get that instant replay ready.
Two.
And this one is over.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Your winner, Michala.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.